once saw a shaman standing over a dying bird. He picked the bird up with one hand. The bird looked at him directly in the eye. The bird chirped, and the shaman held. Just as the howl came to an end, he opened his hand and the bird fell to the ground dead. He picked it up and then he put it in the fire. A few days later, I asked the shaman about the incident, and he explained it to me this way. We're all born to die. Some of us are dead long before our souls leave our bodies. I find myself thinking a lot about that incident recently.
Where is Jacob?
Where is my friend?
No!
We don't have him, and I wish we did.
I'm here, baby!
Contamination to infection is 32 seconds to 1 minute. This thing destroys red blood cells at an unprecedented rate. We have never seen anything like this. Our team recovered not only your footage, but Jacob's as well.
Help!
Survive.
Look at her squirming!
Finish this footage.
Hello! Back!
Well, it's been a pleasure once again showing you how to survive. Big thank you to my tireless crew in the field and in the office. They're always prepping my next adventure. And a big thank you to you, the audience. You know, you make it worth every second I spend out here alone. And as long as I have you, then I am not alone. Jacob Fitz, signing off.